Let us all hail the power of Jesus' name.